to unite at the museum at the Lakeshore Railway Museum. They have the New York Central Railway locomotive painted up.
Painted it up as the P&LE 2800, I think.
You are correct. Well, they had certain locomotives in the museum lit up at night, such as their little Joe. One of the coolest things of the night was to see a CSX freight train pass by.
And it was going full speed.
So anyhow, hope you enjoyed the video.
find in the head end. Then you hear the radio in the background, or
CSX.
He's like,
oh, CSX.
wonder why.
No, because he...
pull up.
Okay.
We had the radar altimeter show 18 feet, and they retracted the gear. So he broke ground. He sort of.
Because you're supposed to, when you retract the gear, you fly it to the bottom.
So, broke ground, sucked the gear up.
The museum recently acquired a new diesel locomotive, a GE-7, Chesapeake in Ohio, 8272, which was painted in its original Chessie System colors. Now, I have to agree with the majority of the rail fans. While I definitely was not alive for the Chessie System and really have no memory of the Chessie System, other than watching some videos of the Chesapeake in Ohio 614's excursions back in 1980 and 1981 and seeing the color of it, the Chessie System has a really sharp color. It was a great addition to the museum. We had a night shoot with it. As you saw, we were able to walk through the coaches and we got to watch a CSX train pass by. And we were even lucky enough to go in the cab of the new museum piece, the Chessie System 8272. The locomotive looks great with its brand new coat and its original paint. As said in the last video we did on the Lakeshore Railway Museum, it really is a neat little museum. It reminds me of the Conneaut Railroad Museum. When you go inside, you know, they have the New York Central, or they have a model of a New York Central Mikado. This is just like the Conneaut Railway Museum, except expanded. It's got more locomotives. Maybe it doesn't have something as cool as a Berkshire, but it really is cool, the collection they have. They have a little Joe, and just being able to go to see it at night, and a night at the museum was pretty cool. This is an annual event, to my understanding, from what the staff told us. If you ever get a chance and you're in Northeast Pennsylvania, you have got to check out the Lakeshore Railway Museum.